it's not true.
So I am back, had my breakfast. I ate something really amazing. So being a Gujarati, I ate khakra, moong dal, and also some fafra jalebi. Actually, I'm not somebody who loves eating fafra jalebi in the morning. I just had a little bit because it's Makar Sankranti today, and it's like a ritual in a house to have fafra jalebi like any Gujarati would have. And of course, the next thing that we are gonna do today is fly kites. So for me, Makar Sankranti means kite flying festival. Being a Gujarati, growing up, I would always, you know, go to my nani's house in Gujarat during this time, and we would fly kites. So that is something, you know, really close to my heart, and I've got a lot of memories of Uttarayan. So we just decided that why not in Kolkata we should do this. So yesterday we bought some kites from Jaggu Bazaar and also from Kalighat Bazaar, and we somehow actually we had to search, and finally we found some really amazing kites and phirki. So this whole morning we are just gonna be busy flying kites, and of course have some teel ke laddu, that is, you know, sesame seeds mixed with jaggery. It's really important that you have this on Makar Sankranti, because yeah, it's something like a ritual that we do every year. Let's just start flying kites. So basically arranging everything.
You're smiling, just really doing nothing. That's the thing I like about you.
So guys, we are at our terrace, and as you can see, my brother is tying kinni. So what is kinni? There is a thread that is, you know, specially made for kite flying. We need to tie it with the kite. But there is this really peculiar way that my brother knows and nobody else knows. So yes, that's what he is doing. So yes, I'm so excited to start flying the kite. Hey, playing songs on the radio. Sing along to the words that we don't know how. Brings out the wildness. Let's just run away. Yeah, I can drive the horn along. Being with you is like being on the rodeo house. Brings out the wildness. I got a little crush on you. Fun today. We actually flew a lot of kites and danced a lot. It was a complete family time for all of us, and I really enjoyed so much. And now it's lunchtime. We are gonna have undhiyu, which is actually a traditional Gujarati dish. Look what I found. So basically in Kolkata you can find hand pumps at every lanes. So basically this is just groundwater, and people can use it for their own purpose, the water from the hand pump. Oh, I really love empty streets. Also guys, look at this house. Like, I really like it. I mean, the windows here in Kolkata is so pretty. Like, there's art everywhere in Kolkata. As you can see the buildings around me, everything looks so pretty. Also guys, where I am going to right now, I'm going to Lake Market. So Lake Market is a market obviously, but yes, it has got some really amazing local fruits, vegetables. I'm actually going to buy a few stuff from there, so I thought that maybe I should give a guide to you guys, because it is an amazing market and a hidden gem obviously, because not a lot of people buy stuff from there and don't know where to buy what. So I'll give you guys a guide of Lake Market in this video. On my way to Lake Market, I spotted some yellow taxis that I actually missed. Now, talking about Lake Market, the first shop that I really like is Lake Glass Syndicate, where you can find different kinds of frames. What I really love is the fact that you can actually customize all these frames according to your wants, and it's quite reasonably priced. Moving on, there are a lot of grocery stores at Lake Market, and these grocery stores are independent and they sell local as well as international groceries.
Cincinnati stores sell some really amazing baskets. I really love these wicker baskets. So talking about my favorite store, it has to be Mohan store, which is more than 60 years old and it is like mini South India. You can find local vegetables from South India and also some really amazing masalas, snacks, hair oils and sweets that is actually from Tamil Nadu and Kerala. Talking about what Lake Market is famous for and what I have come here to buy, and that's fresh fruits and vegetables. I really love all the local fruits that they sell. Some are international as well. You can find really amazing local vegetables that is actually really, really fresh. Talking about what's inside the Lake Market complex, here you can find small business owners selling party essentials and also earthen pots and terracotta home decor. Look at this handcrafted tea light holder. Isn't it cute? And this vase, it's so beautiful. I would urge you guys to shop local because these small business owners are most affected during pandemic. Now moving on to my favorite part of the market, and that's flower shops. This is located outside of the Lake Market complex and it is so beautiful. You can find all the types of flowers here and everything is so reasonably priced. There's so many varieties of flowers, starting from roses, different colors and also tulips. You can actually customize all the bouquets just the way you want, and it's highly affordable. All the chores that I had to do in the market, and now it's time to go home. Honestly, I was quite surprised to see all these beautiful flowers.
Look who's all set, all ready for a perfect evening. So this evening I have planned that, you know, we as a family should go and have a cup of coffee, chat, and of course click a lot of pictures, family pictures actually, and make memories. So we are going to ITC Royal Bengal. I really wanted to visit that hotel. I cannot tell you guys, like, I've never in my life been so excited just to visit a hotel. But this time I am, ever since I saw the picture of the hotel. Oh my God, it looks magnificent and it's like one of the best hotels here in Kolkata and it's European inspired. So yes, I just wanted to have a cup of coffee with my family and just, you know, relax. So let's go to ITC Royal Bengal.
You're smiling, just wow, really doing so nothing. That's the thing I like about you. On the highway, it's our way, Route 66, and we keep on driving. We just do what we wanna do.
So, guys, we are at the hotel, and I'm gonna show you guys the prettiest staircase ever.
Yeah, no, nothing's complicated.
Guys, actually I didn't feel like vlogging much this evening because I was, you know, I was literally spending all my time with my family and I really wanted to make memories with them, and that's the reason why I just, you know, shut the camera and just wanted to sit down and have a chat. So that was it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this day with me here in Kolkata. And Kolkata is my favorite city, like out of all the cities. It's really close to my heart. And it's obviously the city of joy. Bye for now. Wait, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye.